Well, Division 1 in action along with Divisions 5 and 7. And in D5, it's been a dream season thus far for Greenview. 9-1 in the playoffs for the first time in school history. And to make it even better, the Rams get to host a playoff game. Jamestown is buzzing like never before in anticipation of this game. Rams trying to go through a normal routine, but how can you? You've never been here before. They host Marymount, first play of the game. Kane Coates throws an interception, top 22 selection. Chance Frye snags it for Greenview, but the Rams aren't able to capitalize off the turnover. Still in the first quarter, Kyle Gilliam, short run for the touchdown, and the Rams are in business. Marymount gets the ball back, and Kane Coates, another interception. This time, Colton Pfeiffer gets it, runs it back for a pick six. 14-0, second quarter now. Chance Frye, two-way player, doing it as a quarterback this time, running in for the touchdown. It was 21-0 Rams at halftime. Greenview, they'll get a second playoff game after winning 35-14.